G'day, g'day, how you going? What do you know? They'll strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. Isn't it great to be an Aussie, taking a walk along the street, looking in shops or buying a paper, stopping and having a yarn with people that you meet down at the pub or at a party, whenever you're stuck for what to say. If you want to be dinky die, why don't you give it a try? Look 'em right in the eye and say good day. Good day, good day. How you going? What do you know? Well, strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Now, when Italians meet, they all go crazy. The blokes all like to hug each other too. The Yanks invented hi and see you later, while the pommy will shake your hand and say, how do you do? Now watch out for a Frenchman or he'll kiss you. The Spaniards go for Ola and Ole, but in the land of the cockatoo, cock hats and the didgeridoo. When you meet an Aussie 10-1, here's what he'll say. G'day, g'day, how you going? What do you know? Well, strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. It's a greeting that you'll hear across Australia, from Geraldton to Govan Gundigai. It's as dinkum as the dingo and the dahlia, and you spell it with a G apostrophe, a D-A-Y. G'day, g'day, how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. G'day, g'day, and how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, g'day.